believe that demon muted the claim their music is real rap. They play 50 minutes of software all day, one song for 3 months, effectively censoring all that is true hip hop. They just want the power, claim Islam is so black. But even in Africa, Africans are enslaved by our reps, so they can torture us with Bruce Springsteen. And claim, I swear when they play back our peace, one song for 6 years, I'm just saying, I ain't feeling that way, and I ain't playing. Media is education in their hands, it became a weapon turned against us. They say in God we trust, but I say in war we trust. Like fools and glass us, don't believe in Jesus instead of believing my plans. Matter of fact, we're taught you believe in Jesus, not in your brain. Why do we have to kill just to maintain justice? Human rights and ecology, to me, an earth topic. Why atheists incarcerated? African slaves not liberated, not such a guillotine. Cause I know I won't make it. Place the base is dumped in the ocean, I can't stop it. Can't even afford enough focus partners, I ain't got it. Texas, I ain't get it, cause the savior they already got. Well, I'm the messiah, the schools of hard knocks. But things ain't gonna change, put my hope in these lyrics. Like a bella box, vote for me, nice, why not? Got ideas locked, but squad ain't having it. Learn to realize mine is a trap, and I ain't having it. I ain't the ducking type, I'm more the fucking type. Medication has become terrorism, so I can find a wife. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Tobacco smoke everywhere, people pissing on walls, pissing me with words in my head. I can't take the smell, can't take the noise. I need world power, that's my only choice. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Muhammad, I'm just Muhammad compared to me. He started the enslavement of Africans. He said he's deeply atoned. Africans, blacks, and their sinners would be slaves to Arabs and Turks. He committed to cut off the clitoris, of course. He burned people alive because he didn't attend praying. He crucified opposition, torn women apart because she was opposition. Compared to me, just one. Right.